Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglast. When it comes to composites, silica is generally used to strengthen parts and thicken resin to prevent runoff or sag when added to vertical surfaces. Like other fillers, the number 23 silica found at fiberglast.com is added to resin after it's been catalyzed and should be mixed one part silica to three parts resin. The result is a heavy paste. When mixed with epoxy, this makes for extremely hard solids that are just right for structural bonding and filling. The toughness that silica brings to resin also makes it more difficult to sand. Fabricators generally use other fillers, like glass microspheres, in areas that need sanding. Thanks for tuning in today. Visit fiberglast.com to learn more about all of our fillers. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more information on composites.